replace all that I borrowed. Show them, Mr. Paris. Their ship has technology that makes water out of thin air.
You have more?
Janeway to Voyager. Energize. There's more where that came from, if you can help us.
How can we help someone so powerful they can create water out of thin air?
This man led us here suggesting we might find a people called the Ocampa. Do you know where they are?
Ocampa? She is Ocampa. Why would you be interested in such worthless creatures? They live only 9 years. They make poor servants. We caught her when she wandered to the surface.
To the surface? You mean they live underground?
The entity in space that gives them food and power also gives them sole access to the only water on this world, 2 miles below the surface.
This same entity has abducted 2 of our people. We believe they might be with the Ocampa.
There's no way to get to them. We tried. The entity has established some kind of subterranean barrier we cannot penetrate.
But she got out.
Occasionally, some of them do find their way to the surface. We don't know how, but the Ocampa sealed the tunnels afterwards.
Maybe she can help these good people find a way down.
You'd be wasting your time. I've used every method of persuasion I know to get her to help us. She won't.
Then she's worthless to you. Let us trade you water for this scrawny little thing.
I'd be more interested in acquiring this technology that allows you to create water from thin air.
That would be difficult. It's integrated into our ship's systems.
Tell them to drop their weapons! Drop them, my friends! Or he dies in an instant.
Do it! Do it!
Step aside! Come on! I strongly suggest you get us out of here.
6 to beam up.
My dearest, didn't I promise I'd save you?